good dream high in the quiet of the night. You know that I caught it. Bad, bad boy, shiny toy with a price. You know that I bought it.
Focus.
So you want to meet up behind the greenhouse tonight?
Yes. You're going to be late. Angels roll their eyes. If he breaks your heart, I'll know.
Black cat.
Why are you crying?
Because I'm upset. Haven't you ever cried on you about that too? Welcome to Ophelia Hall.
Not a hugger. Got it.
The girls want to know if you want to hang out later.
I'll think about it.
Still not a hooker. Got it.
We're all set.
Good. Things in position.
I feel a little slowed down.
You're Gazelle.
I'm a wounded fawn.
OMG, you look perfect! This is the greatest moment of my entire life. Admit it, you kinda got to the whole school spirit thing.
I still think you're weird as shit, though. The feeling is incredibly mutual.
OMG! I love the look!
The chance that Enid ever becomes romantically interested in me is less than 1%.
He's our Uber driver? I thought this was a girl's night out!
There's been a change of plans. You okay?
Since when do you care? Winston, what the hell are you thinking?
You have to go back for Tyler!
Where are you going?
Yoko's room.
I already apologized. It's over.
Over? You'll use anyone to get what you want, even if it means putting them in danger. You want to be alone Wednesday? Be alone.
I don't miss her. Friends are a liability and can be exploited. That makes some differences.
Time in 24 hours, you've forgotten something.
How is everything going?
Solitude suits me.
With no annoying distractions, I'm almost finished with my novel.
Was I an annoying distraction?
You definitely had some annoying habits.
I guess I'm the lucky one with a new bestie that doesn't try to find ways to endanger literally everybody she comes into contact with.
Don't let me hold you back.
Enjoy your solitude Wednesday.
It's not solitude if you're still here.
You're back. Things got a little happy too.
Why the sudden change of heart?
Because it worked. We shouldn't. So we do. It's like some sort of weird friendship anomaly. Will you forget about me?
Marky has worked on me as indelible.